When I've spoken to a lot of customers, a lot of them seem to be extremely confused by our name, Community Farm. So what are we exactly? Do we have our own farm, or do we come to your community and help you farm? Or do we give you a piece of land where you yourself can go and farm? Well, to answer these questions, it's no, no, and no. In fact, what we are is we are an online marketplace where we allow our farmers and our vendors to sell directly to our customers. So to sum it up, you can picture it to be an online farmers market that is selling to your community directly, and hence the name Community Farm. So as you can see in the videos, all the produce arrives from different parts of the country, not just Bangalore or Karnataka. It arrives to our warehouse every Friday. For example, this week we got strawberries from Mahabaleshwar and oranges from Nagpur. And last year we got fantastic apples from Kashmir. And all of this arrives to our godown every Friday. And what we do is we pack all of this into one single crate or bag, and it is delivered to you at your house every Saturday.